What's crack-a-lackin', party people? Happy Thursday. It is a rainy one. My physical therapy is at 2 o'clock, 1:30, 2 o'clock. I said for 1:30, but then I get the message to it. It says 2 o'clock. I'm going for 2 o'clock. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 67 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 74 degrees. Would you also like tomorrow's weather?
Yes. It's crazy, this whole process. My dad's supposed to be coming to put another coat on this door. Did a good job. He painted inside white. Let me show you. Let me get on the inside. Snazzy, Papa. So, looking very, very snazzy. So when you did work for yourself, what was your title? What was your title? What were you called? Since you did everything.
Jack of all trade.
That's your title, Jack of all trade? You wouldn't call yourself a maintainer?
I must have a what?
A maintainer.
Because you're like
repairman, okay. It's a beautiful day out. It's what, 72 degrees. I think it's supposed to rain today, but it's mostly cloudy so far. See, I can fuck with this weather. I can fuck with this weather. Where are you going, Mr. Car? Weird ass vehicle doing weird ass U-turn. I'm early. My appointment is between 1:30 and it's 2 o'clock. I think it's 2 o'clock. I'm gonna sit in the headed in now, but I want to chill and do a review, get mellow before physical therapy with some CBD. CBD. After physical therapy, I'm going to go to the supermarket, so I'll pick up a few things, then I'm in for the evening. Physical therapy was good today. It was good. And when they stretch you out, oh my God. He's like, you're doing well. He's like, you're doing really well. I'm like, ooh, girl. One day at a time. Ran to the supermarket. Okay, why y'all not driving? The arrow is blinking yellow. Let's go. The ball. These gas prices are ridiculous. They were $5. What the fuck? I just put $30. We'll see if it filled up the tank. It was almost on half. I was like, I'll fill it up before it gets to half. Oh my soul. What up, y'all? Happy Friday. We made it. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Saturday. Alexa, what is today's date?
It's Saturday, June 11th.
Point of reference. Alexa, what's today's weather?
In New York, it's 63 degrees Fahrenheit with mostly cloudy skies. Today, you can look for clouds with a chance of showers, with a high of 79 degrees and a low of 63 degrees.
Catch me in the vlog doing regular shit. Sarkazz vlog. Out in these streets. 203. 77 degrees. A little humid. Therapy 8 o'clock, 8 a.m. It's crazy how time moves so fast. I'm like, oh my god, 7:50. I got 10 minutes. I'll be there, but still, I'm like, the time is just moving so quickly nowadays. 9:25. I've been out. Well, I came out of physical like maybe like 3 minutes. So I've been sitting here. I kind of like the physical therapy early in the morning. I don't mind it. But I did a lot this week, so I'm feeling it. But I made it through that. There's some new things now, because my restrictions were, so it's the right hip. You can't, everything is, it's the best I could put is going out from your body, because you're not supposed to cross your leg, blah, 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 blah. Now that restrictions are lifted, it's to get my leg back in motion. So they add, it's a new thing now, so now it's, doing exercises is bringing my leg in, so like if I were to cross my leg, so I was like, ooh, that's new. My physical therapist is great, Sean. Yeah, he's great. I'm gonna go home, shower, and take it easy. Volume's not on. I don't, because like the Tubi thing I didn't hear. Boop, boop, boop. It is Tuesday. About to have some breakfast. What's this? This is so much to watch. It's the whole truth. What's this? A lawyer fights to clear a teen brutal stalker. Party people, it is Wednesday, June 15th, 11:22. Just popping in. Hope you're having a great weekend, whenever you see this. I don't know when this is coming out. Camera change. The footage before this was on the M50. I'm back on my Sony ZV1. Yeah.
You fucking what?
Yep, I got my mask ready. I just hang it from my ear till it come. I got the joints for their feet. Yeah, I make sure I ask the cup before they come. Like, where they gonna have a problem putting this on? Yeah, they gonna put that shit. Ooh, I love the way. See, oh, I love this camera so much. They gonna put this on the over their shoes. Yeah, you put over your shoes. They come with their own mask. I asked them, do they come with their own mask? That appointment went well. About to run out to the hardware store. I think I'm gonna be going to the Oxbot. Oh, busy morning. My car still smell like bud. I don't smoke in my car. I did a review in here, and I didn't have the windows cracked. Anyway, it's beautiful out here. It's beautiful out here. Come in, have a good old shower. I bought 2 bags to throw out, and I left them around the house. Throwing out coat, the big ass shit that I put on a winter coat. I was like, this is horrible. You could fit 3 people in this. I never like wearing clothes that's my size anyway, you know, and I'm not gonna wear a fit, but it's like, no, that's just too big. 80 degrees. Lord, one errand down. Well, the errand is done. About to go pick up my sandwich and head in. Oh man, it's hot. Fuck. I'm good. Just picked up a sandwich from the ox spot. This lady that was paying for chips and she put down $1 for this small ass bag. I'm like, so what she put? I was like, that's $1? She thought I was questioning, like saying that she didn't pay enough. And I was like, no, I'm just shocked that that small ass. 25, growing up, those bags was 25 cents. 25 cents and full of air. The devil. Mm-mm. And me, I love chips. That shit could stay right there. So I just started a new series. I'm about to get into the 3rd episode. It's a BET. BET be coming out with some stuff. Kingdom Business. Yolanda Adams. A lot of gospel faces in there. And, you know, regular black. It's funny and it's good at the same time. I like the different storylines they got going on. Yolanda Adams. You love her and you hate her in this thing. But the thing is, like, her acting is, like, sometimes it's like, come on, you're giving too much stage performance. Stop it. Calm down.
What's up, y'all? Alexa, what's the date and time?
It's 9:02 a.m. Have a good weekend, Samantha.
I will. What's today's date? Alexa, what's the date?
Today is Saturday, June 18th.
Today's my mom's birthday. I'm gonna be lying, she's 80. I'm gonna ask her, I'll tell y'all later. Whatever, shit. Thank God she's lived, you know, another, you know. Pray this time around the sun that, you know, just continue blessings. I gave my dad and my, his Father's Day Sunday, my mother's birthday is today. I gave him the envelopes with money in it and do something for yourself. How you doing? So I talked to my mom. She says, I am 28 today. She said, I just flip it. So my mother is 82. Yeah, it's a blessing. She knows yesterday was a lot for me. She's like, go rest yourself. I'm like, yeah. Because she's like, I was thinking about it. She's like, you did too much yesterday. I'm like, oh, yeah, too much. My body's like, girl, bitch, you are healing. It's not even 3 months. Sit the fuck down. Sharon, she's a blessing to the family. Like she, yeah. Hey Sharon, I ain't got no pants on. Come up on the stairs. I ain't got no pants on.
It's red velvet.
My favorite. Thank you.
Red velvet croissant. It's something different.
No, thank you.
And, oh my gosh,
she's Sharon, so sweet. Yeah. So Sharon bought my folks dinner. She bought the whole family. Made a pan of barbecue chicken, escovitch, fish, rasta pasta, rice and peas. I just took everything except the rice and peas. My dad's like, that's all you tell me? Like, yeah. Yeah, I'm good. I don't eat like that. Yeah, she's a blessing. And the cake that they saw, because Red Bell was my favorite cake, so I got her she's 2 daughters and somebody. One daughter's my mother's goddaughter, and the other one is my dad's. My dad's goddaughter. She's a. Would it be a chef still if you're a baker? I'm not sure the terminology, but she's amazing. But where she works now, she graduates. Where she works now, that's where they got the pastries from. So. And she gives individual cakes. I like when people pay attention and they know what the fuck. Yeah, Red Velvet's my favorite cake. I like when people pay attention and you ain't got to tell them shit.